Russian mafia influence within Spanish borders. It was his involvement in this perilous line of work that would come back to haunt him. On November 1st, 2006, Alexander suddenly felt very ill. 2 days later, he was admitted to a hospital in London.